Okay, this is the fabric after we've treated it with the hydrophobic treatment. As you can see, it's holding the water very nicely. We're going to be treating the outside of our masks like this as a standard.